living room. My name is Gabriel, and I'm Eli. Thank you for joining us. We are going to showcase ourselves through movement and art. How do you express yourself?
Well, I like to express myself in sports because, as the saying goes, actions are louder than words, and it's also very fun to play sports, but I also like to express myself doing that.
And me, I like to do art because art helps me use my imagination, and art could be really fun at times.
Oh, that reminds me, I also like to do theater because it's fun, and I like to act, and yeah, it's really fun to express myself.
Yeah, and what's great about New York is that everyone is able to express themselves however they want.
Now that you mention that, this just in, live from another living room, we have none other than
Gabriel. You're doing it again.
Oh yeah.
Another form of expression is through art. Up next, we have our castmate, Haley. She was inspired to make her own Harry Potter character after watching it on Broadway.
The name of her character is Sora. It means sky in Japanese. This drawing is titled Sora, Haley's own Harry Potter character.
That was a great drawing, Haley. Hey, if you were to create a character from a Broadway show, who would you choose?
Well, I would choose Beauty and the Beast. It's one of my all-time favorites.
And what would be your character's name?
All right, callers, send in your votes.
That was fast. My character's name would be Alfred Klotzman. All right, Mr. Collins. Let's get back on track. Next up, our castmate Peyton, who loves the Broadway hit Hamilton.
I'ma get a scholarship to King's College. I probably shouldn't have ever died, guy amazing astonished. The problem is I got a lot of brains but no polish. I gotta holler just to be heard with every word. I drop knowledge, I'm a diamond in the rough. A shiny piece of coal trying to disable. My power of speech unimpeachable. Only 19 but my mind is older. These university streets get colder. I shoulder every burden, every disadvantage. I've learned to manage, I don't have a gun to brandish. I walk the streets damaged. The planets defend the spark into a flame. The diamond's getting dressed, so let me spell out my name. I am the A-L-E-X-A-N-D-E-R. We are meant to be.
Thank you, Peyton. Up next, we have none other than Jaden, coming to you live from his backyard. Let's see what he has for us.
Hey, bring it back.
Everything you do is amazing. Ain't nobody got to go crazy.
Three flips in a row? That's one way to express yourself and to get the body moving. Thank you, Jaden.
Eli, can you do that?
Heck yeah, man.
Show us then.
I don't know. My arms are really hurting. And I haven't even stretched yet, man.
I don't even think you can do that on your best day, man.
And moving on. I think it's great that we like to express ourselves through all the different art forms.
It's great to inspire family and friends to do the same. So without further ado, it's the talented younger sister of Jaden.
So now I will be singing part of Into the Unknown from Frozen.
Every day's a little harder as you feel my power go. Don't you know it's all for me that loves to go into the unknown.
Wow, you can't deny it. Talent does run in the family. Great job, Sanaya. Now, last but certainly not least, we have Abby, who will be singing A Whole New World from Aladdin.
I can show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder. Over sideways and under on a magic carpet ride, a whole new world. fantastic point of view. No one will tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming.
Thank you, Abby. Wow, our cast is full of talented people. The best part is that we all enjoy different styles of art. And even getting a snippet of those talents today was cool.
I couldn't agree more, Eli.
And there you have it, folks. Thank you from our Hairspray cast. Have a nice day.
I'm not throwing away my shot.
I'm not throwing away my shot.
Hey, just like my country.
No trappy and hurry, I'm not
throwing away
my shot.
Alright, that was good. One more time for just to have it. Alright, here we go.
Hey, I'm feeling a little something too. Me too. I'm not throwing away my shot.
I'm not throwing away my shot. Hey yo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry, and I'm not throwing away my shot.
Time I'm thinking past tomorrow.
And I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Hey yo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy.